never could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you. Get the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted in my way. Together could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love you, and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over, love has finally showed her my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me if I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe. Say you will.
Ayong dengan Rus hidup kekal bahagia sampai ke anak cucu. Jaga keharmonian rumah tangga. I wish you best of luck in everything, Kak Yong. We love you. Okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
And take care.
Take care of the family, okay?
The wait is over. Love has finally showed her my way.
Okay, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Selamat petang. Saya Muhammad Maulud bin Abdul Wahab, bapa kepada Ruzani Sapuan, mengucapkan ribuan terima kasih kepada pihak tuan rumah. So kami memang sangat-sangat berpuas hati atas layanan daripada pihak tuan rumah. Terima kasih Cik Zul dan juga Cik Zaida. Terima kasih.
Hi, we all from USF, your classmates. Okay, we wish to
always be
pengantin baru.
Okay, we love you.
How I meet you?
Dari Dem Shah Alam.
No lah, I kacau you kat Facebook, okay? In the middle of night, pukul 3 pagi. Apa ha? Cuba ingat balik.
Ya ke?
Yelah, I kacau you lah kat Facebook. And then after that, baru you nak follow I pergi JJ. Sebab masa tu I pergi nak tengok wayang. Dekat. You tolonglah cakap something.
So, dia yang seduce I?
No, I bagi hint. Dia yang ambil balik kat I. Siapa sudah pakai hint I? Harapan suami isteri apa?
Semoga dia menjadi seorang isteri yang soleha. Macam ustaz pula.
Kenapa? Sebab apa?
Yalah, semoga dia tak degil lah. Sebab dia ni memang selalu degil eh.
Dah yang mana degil, nak buat macam mana? This is me and that's why you love me, right? What to do? Harapan. Harapan? Yalah, jadi isteri soleha and then cute kids. Thank you for all yang banyak contribute to my wedding, especially to my parents, my sister, my brothers and also my aunties and uncles yang tolong pack 1,500 door gift tu tengah-tengah malam duk glue gun sesama. Thank you so much. And then terima kasih juga kepada all the friends yang datang daripada jauh, daripada sekolah teknik, matric, UiTM, semua datang. Terima kasih banyak. Kawan kerja pun datang. Thank you so much.
Okay, saya juga nak cakap terima kasih kepada pulang rombongan saya yang memberi kerjasama sampailah habis untuk majlis perkahwinan hari ini. Terima kasih.
Yeay, dah habis.